never seen a guitar like this before. A little elbow grease and polish and you'll be as good as new. Amazing! You're gonna make some lucky customer very happy.
Curse of the Six-String Serenade!
Boys, because yours truly is about to unveil his latest, greatest, no-fail girl-catching technique.
No thanks. I'll pass.
Java no want to see either.
But it's brilliant, as in guaranteed to woo the ladies.
Oh. In case you haven't noticed, Marty, your no-fail girl-catching techniques haven't exactly been working lately. In fact, watching you try to pick up girls is kind of like watching a train wreck.
Java agree. Can't bear to look.
I'll show you a train wreck. I mean, that's ridiculous. Watch this. You're so sweet, the coffee I'm treating us to won't need any sugar.
Huh? Ew, whatever.
Guess I should kick it up a notch. Give me a you, and a me, and a cafeteria snack. What have you got?
Love, mystery style.
Gross, get away from me.
You are more beautiful than the stars we will dine under tonight.
Sorry, but I don't dine with freaks.
I don't get it. The magazine said puppy dog eyes never fail.
What magazine was that?
This month's off the leash.
You're taking dating tips from a dog magazine?
So?
So, Martin off his leash.
You know, maybe you just need to rethink your whole girl-catching approach, Marty. You know, go for something totally new, something fresh, something out of the box.
But I've already tried everything. Stand-up comedy, powerlifting, cookie grams, balloon art, life drawing, love potions, hypnosis. No, nothing works.
There is one thing Martin no try.
Joining the school band? Are you kidding, Joff? That's for geeks without dates.
Not school band. Rock band.
Java, you're a genius.
You're right. A band would definitely impress the ladies. Best part is, you and Java can be my bandmates.
We're gonna rock.
But first, we need some instruments, a name, some songs, and a place to play. Come one, come all to Diana Lombard's Modern Low Tea Society? Sorry, come again?
When most people think tea, they automatically think high tea, but my research has shown that low tea was actually...
Save me the boring details. Don't understand, don't care.
Good, because my club is only for girls. Besides, it's not boring, it's sophisticated. We dress up, drink tea, eat great food, read books, and take time for music appreciation.
Did you say music appreciation?
That's right.
Well, I know just the band for your little club. They are gonna rock your world.
The Modern Low Tea Society does not rock.
Oh, trust me, Di, you'll love them. They're very, sophisticated. In fact, that's their name. The Sophisticates.
In that case, they can play. The club meets at 4 p.m. sharp.
The Sophisticates? That really band name?
Yeah, it doesn't exactly scream rock.
First rule of music biz, fellas. Tell the people what they want to hear.
Ugh, this place stinks.
Makes eyes water.
Hello, anybody here? I guess we just help ourselves.
Hey,
break it, you buy it.
Java, take drums.
And I'll take this keyboard.
And I'll take that guitar. Wow.
Be careful. That guitar is very special.
Special is right. My fingers are on fire. Natural, Marty.
Wow, you're amazing. Keep the guitar. It's yours.
Mine? Are you kidding?
I insist. Take anything you want from the store. In fact, here, take the star.
That's okay. Just the guitar is fine.
Are you sure? Because I'd do absolutely anything for you. What's mine is yours.
I'm sure. Okay, bye now.
Is it me, or is that girl a little off balance?
Wait! Come back! Can I have your autograph?
Guess Java was right. Women sure do love musicians.
Is everybody enjoying themselves?
Sorry, Di, but your low tea has hit a seriously low excitement level.
Don't worry. The band will be here soon. I hope. That must be them. Or not.
Hey, Di. Allow me to present the Sophisticates.
Is this your idea of a joke, Martin Mystery? Or are you trying to ruin my club?
Give us a chance, Di. You're gonna love it. Hello, Torrington. This first song is called... I'm a chick magnet!
Not music annihilation. That's it! Out! And stay out!
I don't get it! Everything was going great until Di ruined it.
Don't worry, Marty. There'll be plenty of opportunities to be a chick magnet tomorrow.
The Sophisticate's bound to get tons of gigs.
Yeah. You're right. See you guys tomorrow. Hello? Is anybody there? Hello? Oh, weird. It suddenly smells like ammonia out here.
If I can't have you, no one can.
You may have a little competition now that I'm a big rock star. Kidding? Sheesh! This was my best rock star jacket. I've heard of crazed fans, but this is ridiculous.
Well, what do you think it was?
I don't know, but after it jumped me, I noticed this stinging smell that made my eyes water. Now I can't get rid of the stench no matter how many times I shower.
Well, it serves you right for ruining my club. Instead of finishing their doilies, the girls spent the rest of the night talking about how cute you were.
Really? They thought I was cute?
They were acting like a bunch of giddy music groupies.
Guess my playing made quite an impression.
Oh, sorry, Jenny.
You can bump into me anytime, handsome. I baked you a chocolate cake. Maybe we can enjoy it tonight. After dinner?
Wait. Did you just ask me on a date?
It's Martin Mystery! Can I have your phone number?
Why?
So I can ask you out, silly!
Oh, sure. Let me just grab a pen.
Even your clothes smell like rock star.
Okay, what's wrong with this picture?
Martin, I finished your math homework. Martin, I polished your sneakers.
Martin, I ironed your gym shorts.
Martin!
Ladies, please, a little breathing room. Thanks, Di.
Don't thank me yet. Let's get out of here.
Remind me again why I'm running away from all the cute girls.
Martin!
Quick, get in here!
Something very weird is going on.
Oh, you think? The same girls who never give you the time of day are suddenly in love with you.
You know, it all started that day at the music store. At first, the owner couldn't get us out of there fast enough. Then, when I started playing, she gave me this guitar.
Maybe the guitar is casting some kind of spell on everyone. Certainly wasn't your playing.
Thanks. Kick me while I'm down.
It still doesn't explain why I wasn't affected.
Only one way to find out. We go back to the music store.
How? Right out there is a hallway full of crazed groupies. You'll never make it out alive.
Then we'll use the back way. That's what all the rock stars do.
You watch activated. Eye cutter selected.
Lucky for us, you cut holes way better than you play. Oh, this place is a mess. Ugh, what's that awful smell?
Instrument cleaner. It's the same smell from the night the creature attacked me.
Why would a creature smell like ammonia cleaner?
Maybe it was dirty. How should I know? Hey, Di, check this out. It's the case for my guitar.
There's a symbol on the front. Maybe it'll shed some light on this.
UWatch activated. Legend X selected.
It's the symbol of Aphrodite, Greek goddess of love.
That would explain the bright red guitar.
100 years ago, a lonely guitar maker used it to woo his sweetheart. But his playing also made all the other potential suitors fall madly in love with him.
And that explains why I wasn't affected. You're my stepbrother, so I'm not a potential suitor.
And we'll call that the silver lining. There's more. The spell eventually drove his sweetheart away, and he was devoured by the love monsters he created.
We have to figure out a way to reverse it. Oh no! The love monsters must have followed us here!
You stole our girlfriends! Now you're gonna pay!
Here, use this!
What am I supposed to do with it? Play him a soothing song? Now that's music to my ears!
Maybe this will change your tune! We better get back to campus!
Right behind you! Whoa, this is freaky! It's like a shrine to yours truly!
No wonder the girls' boyfriends were so angry!
I'd hate to think what they'd do if they got their hands on the real me!
I don't think any of us want to find out. Here, put this on.
Billy, it's 80 degrees outside. A trench coat isn't exactly inconspicuous.
Oh, we fix this now. If Java forced to hear one more, I love Martin, he gonna lose it and go caveman on everyone.
Okay, time to figure out how to stop every girl on campus from worshiping me. I can't believe I just said that. Nobody touches my guitar but me!
Playing helps me think!
Wait, what if we play the song backwards? Maybe that would reverse the spell.
Even if that did work, I've heard you guys play. No offense, but you can barely play the song forwards, let alone backwards.
Di's got a point there.
I know! What if we record the song on your computer? We can just play it back in reverse.
Great idea, Di! Then we can sneak into Pebbleton's office and broadcast it over the school PA.
Let's rock!
Hello, Torrington! It's great to be back again. This is a little number I like to call...
Just play, Martin!
Right. And a one, and a two!
Song I've ever heard.
Oh, looks like we've got company.
I can't believe I'm gonna say this, but they must have been drawn to the music.
Martin, you want me to
From now on, I'm gonna be extra careful what I wish for.
Martin!
Get the bomb! Get the bomb!
Java warned! Time to go caveman!
Get to Pebbleton's office! We can handle this from here!
I hope.
If I'd known it was this easy, I would have checked out my permanent record years ago.
Martin, focus! We have a demented love spell to reverse, remember?
Right, silly me. For a moment there, I actually thought it would be fun to be devoured by a campus full of love monsters. Not.
Martin!
No!
If I can't have you, no one can!
Hey! I've heard that somewhere before. Huh, you're the same creature that attacked me outside my door.
I love you, Martin. I can't live without you. Soon, you'll be mine.
I've always wanted to hear those words, just not from my hideous, drooling love monster.
First lesson of love, sometimes it hurts.
What are you trying to do, Di? Annoy her to death?
You have a better suggestion.
Yeah, time for a little tough love.
You're welcome.
For what?
For distracting Heidi so you could take her down. If it wasn't for me, you'd be groupie grub. Fan food.
I get it, Di.
A monster man-witch.
That's enough.
Uh-oh. Please tell me that's not what I think it is.
Di, play the song. I'll take care of Heidi.
You watch activated. X-Rod selected.
Gotcha! Man, there's no keeping these crazed love monsters down! You know, I should have my own action series, complete with obsessed groupies. Oh wait, already have those.
Come on, play!
Go!
Trust me, you don't want to know.
Here, you can have this. I sure don't want it.
Seriously, I don't know what I was thinking.
Make sure Mom puts us someplace safe, okay?
Oh, what? No waterworks? No clinging to false hope? No utter devastation that girls no longer worship the ground you walk on?
Easy come, easy go.
Who are you kidding, Marty? You never give up.
Even when all look hopeless.
Yeah, what gives?
Can't a guy want a little me time? You know what they say? You can't love someone until you love yourself first. You can't give away what you don't have. You can't.
Hey, there he is. Where is he? Over there. Hey, Mystery, you're finished, man. I thought we had a deal, Mystery. You lay off our girls and we don't send you into the stratosphere.
It was just a few friendly phone calls and emails. It didn't mean anything, guys, I swear. I'm sorry. Old habits die hard. I can't help myself. I think it's a disease.
You can run, but you can't hide, Mystery.
You think we should help? In a minute. Let's just make sure he learns his lesson first.
Ha ha ha!